When chemical exposure occurs, 1. Immediately move to an eyewash station. 2. Use either the paddles, levers, or pull lever to turn on the eyewash. 3. Hold your eyes open with your hands to ensure water reaches the eyes. 4. Flush the eyes for 15 to 60 minutes, depending on the corrosive qualities of the chemical. Be sure to keep the eyes open and rotate the eyeballs in all directions. And 5. Once flushing is complete, turn off the eyewash. Follow these guidelines for eyewash use. Never hesitate to use an eyewash if needed. Have a coworker contact emergency medical assistance immediately. If there is no one to ask, rinse for the allotted time recommended in the SDS and then seek medical assistance. If irritation persists, repeat the flushing procedure. Do not use lab or drench hoses as an eyewash. These hoses are typically used for cleaning and may not be sanitary. Never rely on sink faucets to replace an eyewash. Some outdoor eyewashes may run discolored water for a few seconds. Never hesitate to use them immediately when needed. Do not use the shower for any other purpose that might inhibit the immediate use for an emergency. And beware of slippery floors during and after use.
Hey there, subscribe to my channel and also press this bell icon so you never miss any new updates, cause whenever we upload new video you will get a notification on your phone.